Hey guys, como están? Welcome back to my channel. So for today, I finally get to share my kitchen with you guys. Now, even though we're not quite finished, I wanted to share with you guys and show you what we've done to it so far and ways where I save money, and maybe you guys can save money if you're planning on doing your kitchen. But yeah, I'm gonna turn this camera around and show you guys what we've done to it so far. Here it is, you guys. This is my new kitchen. I am so happy with it. I'm gonna insert a clip of what it used to look before. Just by painting the cabinets, it makes such a difference. That's where we saved a lot of money. Let me move this way so you guys can see it from this side. We don't know how long we're gonna be in this house for, so just painting them made more sense, and that's a way of us saving some money. And another thing that we did to the cabinets was add this trim up here, and that was really inexpensive. It was only around, I would say, $40 for the trim that they added up here. And that was not bad at all, you guys. Just by switching adding that little trim up here gave it a different look, and it makes it look like it's a different kitchen, but it's really not. It's the same cabinets, but just with hardware and, you know, a little trim. Now, we did hire people to paint our cabinets. We didn't do them ourselves, but it was well worth the money, and it makes a lot of difference, you guys. This paint is from Home Depot. I believe it's a pure white by that brand Bear or something like that. We also put hardware on our kitchen cabinets. These knobs are from Lowe's. My husband picked these out. I think they're really pretty. I was a little indecisive of what knobs to get because I was kind of going for a more modern, you know, look, not so traditional or farmhouse. So I was kind of indecisive or what kind of knobs to get, but I think this look really nice. Drawers also have the same knobs here and then over here, so you guys can see there. And then up here on top of the refrigerator, I just have those little knobs. And as you guys can see, we didn't switch the refrigerator quite yet because refrigerators are so expensive. So that's one thing that we have not spent our money on, was a new refrigerator. And we also need to get a new dishwasher. But like I said, I wanted to share with you guys so you guys can see what I've done to my kitchen so far, because I did mention in a blog before that I was redoing my kitchen and I haven't showed you guys. So I wanted to just, you know, upload this video and give you guys an update and show you what I've done so far. So as far as this backsplash here, oh my gosh, you guys, I love this backsplash. It's so beautiful. I don't know if this lighting makes it justice, but it's so pretty, you guys. This is real marble. This is one of the things where we did splurge a little bit more money because I was looking for a backsplash. Nothing was really convincing me. So when I saw this one, it just called to me and I was like, you know what? It's my kitchen. And one of the things, you know, since I haven't splurged in the refrigerator, I'm gonna splurge on the backsplash. And I got it from Floor & Decor. And the grout, or it's a grout that I got from Home Depot in the color platinum gray. And it kind of looks, I don't know if you guys can see the color because this lighting is the worst, but yeah, it's like, it's not quite pure white because I want it to be different from the cabinets. It's a like grayish, very light gray. The countertops are quartz, and this is a prefabricated quartz. It's called white calcura or calcara, something like that, you guys. I'm sorry, I'm so bad at pronouncing stuff, but it has a little bit of, I will say, like, of course gray, but it also has a little bit of brown in it, if you guys can see, or maybe you guys can't see, just because it's, my house has horrible daylight, you guys. That's one of the things I don't like about this house, that I don't have a lot of light from the outside, but my husband loves it because here in Vegas, it gets so hot during the summer, so he's not mad about that. But I like a lot of lighting in my house, and I didn't even think about it when we got this house, but Yeah, so this is, let me go over here to the island so you guys can see it better. But I love this quartz, you guys. Now I am gonna say it is a little bit of high maintenance because it's white. So the guys that installed it did tell me to just be careful with the coffee and the wine, like if anything gets on it, to make sure I go ahead and, you know, clean it up quickly, because you don't want to leave it overnight or anything like that, because it can get damaged or it can get in the quartz. Quartz itself is very easy to clean and maintain. You don't need to put a high gloss on it or anything like that. It's just as it comes, it's gonna be installed. So that was pretty easy. But other than that, I love it. It's so different from what I used to have. Let me show you guys a clip of how it used to look. This faucet, we got it from Home Depot. If you guys have any questions or where anything is from, make sure to ask and I'll put it in the comments, or I'll tell you, or I'll get back to you as soon as I can. The sink, I love that we went ahead and got the black sink. That was one of my husband's picks. He wanted the black sink, so I just was like, okay, you know, babe, I can't have everything. So I just was like, okay, let's just get the black sink. And I'm so happy that I did, you guys, because I used to have a white sink. And let me tell you, stains get on white sinks. Like, I don't know, maybe because it was just an old sink. But you guys, it used to get stained. It used to get yellow. So I was like, at first I was a little bit like, no, I don't think I want the black sink. But then I ended up loving it. And you can't even see when it gets dirty. So that's one thing that I really love. It is awesome, you guys. I really love this sink. I also got it at Home Depot. Let me go ahead and turn on the light so you guys can see it in different lighting. Yeah, so I wanted to turn on the light for you guys so you guys can see how it looks. But, oh, one more thing that we switched, you guys, or that I changed, was this here. We took out those two little cabinets that used to be up here and just added this fan. And I love it, you guys. It gives it such a contemporary, I don't know, just an updated look. At first, they were just going to stop the backsplash right here and just paint this. Wanted this to make a statement because the fan is so pretty. And one thing that I did notice when I got it, you guys, was that the clock was not working properly. And like right now it's 2:52, but over here it says 1:36, and just because the clock is not working properly, me and my husband tried to fix that, but we couldn't. And I just didn't want to return this and like get somebody to install it again, so we just kept it, you guys, whatever, you know. But we did get it from Amazon, because I was searching for a affordable fan, and we found this one, and I really like how it looks. It does work very nice, and it has this, let me show you guys. I love those little lights that it has on the bottom. No, the fan that we used to have was so outdated and it had a yellow light right here. So this fan is so cool and it looks so pretty. I really like those lights, so let me turn it off. So, and it does work pretty nicely. It's pretty quiet, it's not so loud, so I really like that. And yeah, as you guys can see, I decorated for spring. This is what I have going on so far. So that's all that we've done to the kitchen so far, you guys. Like I said, I'm not quite finished. I still need to get a new fridge, a new dishwasher, but I still wanted to share with you guys, even though I'm not done, just so you guys can see where I've been and what we've been doing to our home, and just give you guys some ideas, even some decoration ideas. Like this is what I have going on for the springtime. But yeah, let me know if you guys like it by giving me a thumbs up. Also, if you have any questions of where anything is from, like I said, leave me a comment down below and I'll get back to you. But yes, you guys, I'll see you guys on my next video. Thank you so much for watching. Bye.